ready at all. Epic fail, dude. Do you even have a shirt? Stole this from my brother's room. Well, mine's from Hot Topic, think he got his, Warped Tour. Well, this is the thank you for the Venom one, but I'm gonna wear the Black Parade. Hell yeah. This will probably fit you. Yeah. Cool. You wanna go for more of like the tighter fit anyway? Put this on over your head. And there you go. Sweet. Skinny jeans. Check. I'm wearing my Converse, and you're wearing your Converse. I just actually finished writing some new lyrics on the toe. You can totally do that if you want. Maybe some like stars or something. I did this in class today. Just waiting. Oh my god, I could not pay attention at all. I just wanted to go to this concert. Well, we're a general admission. So we had to pretty much fight our way to the top. I want to be able to smell Gerard Way. Okay. He is so freaking smexy. You said you needed my studded belt, right? What happened to yours? Stop lending people your belts. This is one of my good ones. Yeah. Hot Topic. So, make sure you don't mess it up. Some of my other belts, you know, like these little tabby things, they pop out and they get so uncomfortable. I figured for tonight I would be a little more emo than seen. Yeah, I look a little more hardcore than usual, right? I think I look good. I might need a little more eyeshadow or something. But here, let's get that belt on ya. Oh, one second. Chris just texted me. Yeah. I was on Ufu with him last night for like hours. Well, I was reading one of his Facebook notes, and one of the questions was, "Do you have a crush on anyone?" And he said, "Yeah, Winky," and he didn't say who it was. And I know it's not Rachel, so guess who it is? It's gotta be me, right? I get notifications, which is, you know, a couple times an hour. I just put up a new profile pic. It was that selfie I took in the mirror of the movie theater bathroom. Yeah, looked really good. I did some picnic on it. Did you see it? Yeah, it was awesome. You still go on MySpace? No way. Come on. That is old news. You gotta get with the times. Everybody's getting Blackberries now, but I swear, this is where it's at. I had to get a new battery though. I lost mine. Take a picture really quick. Oh, that's cute. Oh my god, that looks really good. Maybe like one more of like a high angle. I love that. Okay. No, I'll help you get selfies when we're done. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Okay, so you still need to do your hair, needs to be straightened. And you need some eyeliner, eyeshadow, here, let's give you these now. We'll accessorize you first. You said you needed bracelets, right? I have a Lady Gaga one. Nobody actually reads what these say, so it's fine. And then I have this one. Will match your studded belt. Okay, clip that perfect. And then I also have these light up bracelets that I got from Amanda's Sweet 16. They either flash or slow. Or stay on. That'd be cute at a concert. And you just kinda wanna get as many bracelets on as you can. I'm just doing a couple tonight, and then I have my sweatband too. Okay. I'm gonna turn on the straightener. Okay, make it really hot. And then while that heats up, I'll do your eyeliner. I'm really bad at doing other. Oh no, these are fake. Come on. I got them at Claire's. I think that's supposed to be for your ears. My mom will not let me get snake bites. I want them so bad. I look so good with them. I asked her if I got Ollie's if I could get them. And she said no. She barely let me get my second holes on my ears. When I turn 18, I'm gonna get like three tattoos. Gonna get my snake bites, getting my septum, and my conch. Maybe an industrial bar. I've always wanted my eyebrow pierced too. But I don't really like. We have to do underneath. This is just a liquid part. Yeah. We go. Do, 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 do. because I want, you know, I want the songs to be really good. Not enough black. Okay. Look up. There we go. Here we go. There you go. But for the car, I have the albums. Yeah, we don't listen to that one, but I do have Three Cheers. Yeah, that's the one with your favorite on it. I swear to God, if they play The Black Parade. Well, it's funny because I like this album the best, but like I think Three Cheers has like better song, like more better songs. Does that make sense? Like I know they're gonna play mostly from their newer stuff. Yeah, I bet you they'll start on the end. They're gonna open with The End, go straight into Dead. Then maybe like Famous Last Words. No. They'll say that to last. Not last, but Teenagers, Welcome to the Black Parade. Oh yeah. And then Helena, of course. I'm Not Okay. Ghost of You, maybe. And then I really think he's so hot. Well, you can have Frankie or Mikey, or just give me Gerard, please. Okay. Time for your nails. So I'm going like a little CMO. Here. You want a little pop of color. You never want to go full emo. Not like the kids at the mall. Ugh. Okay. Here, give me your nails. This is quick. It's quick. Okay. But you literally can't go without. Are you going to see Twilight next week? I already saw it twice, but Victoria hasn't seen it yet. Yeah, I told her I'd go. Well, that mall doesn't have like the crane games, but it does have the DDR machine. Come on, you're so good. You said that we play together. Okay, alright, come on. You don't even have to sit through the movie if you don't want to. Even though you are team Jacob. Team Edward, baby, come on. Come on. Okay, do you want bright color right here? I might do that. I did black, but I think I want to match my nails to my eyeshadow and make a really good pop. Let's match. There you go. Close your eyes. Perfect. Yeah, my mom's driving us and she said that she's just gonna stay around the city. And, she'll take us home. Yeah, you can sleep over. Of course. Are you taking anybody to the dance next week? Well, don't wait for them to ask you, okay? Should I do this without a mirror? Probably not. Don't wait for them to ask you. You have to, you know, take control of your life. They're gonna say yes. Of course they are. They're literally in love with you. Oh, that looks so much better. I need to get some more black though. There we go. Sorry, sorry. I'll get you in a minute. So, well, it's gonna be dark in there, so I figured you can't really put too much on, you know? Some black. What would you do with a pop tart? Have you seen that video? Oh, come on. I really want them to do a pop tart on the Smosh Food Wars. The food battles? Come on. Donut. Blink, 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 blink. Well, my cousin actually knows, you know, Fred. Yeah. Those Fred videos. My cousin used to make, videos last summer, and their channel was friends with JKL Productions. That's what Katie and John and Lucas. Lucas is Fred. Yeah. And my cousin said that I could be in one of her YouTube videos. Yeah, she said she would make another one. Okay. Sorry. Chris said he might be going to the concert. Oh my god. Wait, really? I didn't even think he listened to them. Send. Oh my god. No, I don't even care if he's going. I'm there for Gerard. Right here. I'll conceal those. Go. You can always just put the filter on it, yeah. Pat, pat, pat. And go to your forehead. Okay, perfect. Yay. Okay. I'm not okay. Okay. No, this is too much. It's too much. Okay. The straightener should all be heated up now. Just gonna brush through your hair. You want to do like the deep side part? You gotta get your bangs cut a little, like. No, I have a cowlick. So, I went to go get my hair done, and my hairdresser told me that she can't do bangs like that, so I kind of just have to fake it in the beanie. doing a little straightening. We want this to be like a pin straight. I'm thinking of dyeing my hair blue. Well, I did pink last summer. And, yeah, I had to take it out for school. They'll give you detention. They will, yeah. Lauren got detention for just having like a stripe of purple. So dumb. Oh my god. But it was fine because like we had the show. I'm like, you can't have dyed hair if you're gonna do Guys and Dolls, you know. You have to do theater this year. Your hair is so much easier than mine to straighten. It's actually amazeballs. I'm so jealous. Dang, that is a smooth. Okay. Do you have your fake gauges? I lost mine. That's the other thing. My mom won't let me stretch my ears either. Well, we pierced my brother's ear without telling her. So he's just kind of hiding it in his hair. But she found out because he was at a baseball game and my dad saw it. It was really bad. I felt really bad, actually. Well, me and my cousin did it. And we didn't think it was going to be a big deal because it was like kind of funny at the time. But my mom's actually pissed. So. Okay. I'm going to get a picture of you, okay? We'll post to the side. Like. Wait a minute. There we go. Post. I'm gonna erase that one. Let me pose like a higher angle. Yes! Oh my god. Yes, that's perfect. You want me to send that to you? Okay. You should make that your profile picture. Well, I already posted lyrics today as a status. My cam, of course. Oh yeah. Oh, Chris has seats up in the balcony, so we're not gonna see him. Whatever. Like I said, we are going to have the time of our lives here. Did you want any purple? No. Okay. I think we're ready. Are you excited? Okay. This lip print keeps falling. I'll leave it in. I'll leave it in. I'll take it out. I'll leave it in. Does one look better? I think snake bites are way cooler. Okay. So we're gonna get to the front of the line. We just have to push our way past people. It'll be great. Okay. I'll go tell my mom that we're ready. Yeah, my brother's coming too, but he promised we can listen to my kid. All the way.